Even as they open, restaurants are asking to be allowed to continue delivery and curbside pickup of alcohol. Governor Polis says he supports the move because there have not been any problems with the current deliveries. The legislature is expected to take up a bill to extend the practice until 2022. The Restaurant Association says it would provide desperately needed revenue during the recovery.